Edelle from MiamiFruit.org, and today I'm going to show you how to tell when a sugar apple is ripe. And it should be soft on all sides, especially near the crown right here. And as you can see with this sugar apple, it'll start to split with most of them too. Sometimes it'll start to split in between these scales right here, but with this one it's beginning to split right here. And that's another way that you can tell when it's ready to eat, because it's almost like opening itself up for you. So I'm going to show you what it looks like on the inside and explain the flavor. I like to just peel the scales off like this, and you can kind of see there's like a sugary, fruity inside in here. And that's the part that you eat. You also want to make sure not to eat the seeds. So the flavor to me kind of tastes like mint chocolate chip ice cream. It's very sweet and sugary. There's a really good reason why it's called sugar apple. And you can find this fruit at MiamiFruit.org.